What's good, what's happening, what's up with you? It's the one and only Cloak Billy, and welcome to Everything No Niche. Now I got a new video for y'all today, man. It's a reaction video to a new music video by Lil Yachty and Vezzy. The song is called Sorry Not Sorry. I was gonna react to this like early this morning, so I can get this up like super fast, but I wasn't able to do it. But yo, let's go ahead and get straight into it, man. Shout out to Yachty. I've been rocking with Yachty music a lot lately, man. Yeah. Oh, I forgot this is supposed to be a preliminary music video. This made me think I need to react to a video that I recently seen on my suggestion, saying like there'll never be another lyrical lemonade, and here's why. I should look at that video. I don't know if I should react to it, but. Switching lane, I'm scanning a bitch. Damn near tearing a bitch. Me and my bitch be sharing a bitch. I done run about 50 men, I feel like reflaring a bitch. Ain't got a can, this bitch. They upping on me, I'm daring a bitch. Pretty ass help when I'm on drink. I just stared a bitch. I got seven rooms filled with clothes, sauce on the way in this bitch. Yeah. Ain't talking about no TV show when I said I got bearing this bitch. I had to figure it out the hallway. No, I don't care, little bitch. I don't talk shit online, but check it out real life. I never struggle again. I done helped out my mans. I put my mom in a brand new Benz. Niggas is growing, they bitch. Asking for peace like a fan. You my dog, I do what I can. Brand new fish, bro, look like Saran. Not my type, I'm still smashed. Rich y'all rap, I still trap. Ain't no pressure, nigga, I'm still relaxed. Still slime, still finesse. I said Rich when I cheat on my bitch, she still gonna take me back. I can talk that shit, but backing it up, that's what I'm better at. Pull up in the rap, this cheeks so orange, look like a leather crab. Pull up in the rap, this cheeks so orange, look like a Hermes bag. Kiss your bitch goodbye, she coming. You know what, I gotta put this on there. Gotta add this to my Spotify. Many men wish death on me, one button, I can get me men dead. I put you on, I can take you out, get that shit through your head. ITSUS around the globe, think all these niggas fed. I don't get no fuck on with whatever, however they wanna play it. Like bam, bam, I went through the flame and made a bitch out of Bodega. To the bitch out of Bodega. Oh, y'all dropped a whole EP, I did not know that. Beat yourself if you say no questions either. Hope no hoe think I need her. I'm still mad at Bieber. Yeah, this song was fire. Shout out to Yachty, shout out to Vezzy. I rock with this. Shout out to hold on, so I'm confused. This is released by Lyrical Lemonade, and it's set directed by AMD and Little Miles. Who are those? Cause those ain't Cole Bennett. Executive producer Cole Bennett. That's interesting. So I wonder do Lyrical Lemonade consider themselves like a media company at this point in time? Or maybe they already always consider themselves that. I did a reaction video years ago. I think it was years ago. It might have been just last year, I don't know. But I made a video and I had to say it. Or maybe I just tweeted it. Or maybe I didn't say it publicly, but I had the idea of like, yo, it'll be a cool idea if Cole Bennett or just Lyrical Lemonade, because I guess if they as a media company, it'd be cool to see them like make like a movie with like a lot of the modern rappers and like underground artists or whatever like that. I think that'd be cool. Like they can make some movies for sure, for sure. Probably get a few content creators that want to act or whatever like that. Probably like they can, I don't know, they can probably get someone like a Kai or something like that. Shoot, yeah, a lot. I know who would be a perfect idea for them to, like, if they were to think about doing like a movie. It depends on the character, but depending on the character, if they want to get like a content creator to star as it, I know the perfect person to like to really do it that I feel like would do a good acting job, and that's DDG. I just feel like he would probably do a good acting job depending on the role. But yeah, plus he has a little bit of acting experience, plus like the content and the vlogs and stuff, that's all like exaggerated entertainment. So I don't know. But anyway, man, if y'all like, let me know if y'all like this song in the comment section down below. Let me know what else y'all want me to react to. If y'all like this reaction, please hit that like button, hit that subscribe, man. I'm trying to get 1,000 subscribers before my birthday, which is set to my 8th. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to get that, but at least let's get to 500 before this month end. Yeah, man. Following on my socials at Cole Billy, specifically on Instagram, Twitter, and TikTok, because I'll be on there the most. And yeah, I'm out. Code red.